A leaked video has revealed the shocking conversation between Jose Mourinho and the referee after the Europa League final. After Mourinho's Roma lost the Europa League final to Sevilla on pens, Jose flipped out. He felt that Roma had been robbed, especially during this handball incident where they did not get a penalty. And in the parking area, Jose completely went off on the referee, Anthony Taylor.
It's a fucking disgrace, man. It's a fucking disgrace, man.
Well, at least now we know why he prefers not to speak.